I come to this debate in circumstances where the people of Northern Ireland voted by 56% to remain. The people of my constituency voted by 78% to remain. And, of course, the people of Northern Ireland previously voted for the Good Friday Agreement in a referendum which was uniquely done on a dual referendum basis, North and South in Ireland, the high watermark of Irish constitutional democracy. And I am pledged to adhere to that, and I make no apology to anybody else from that.